buddy, it's Carissa again, and I thought we'd go back to our bold and easy spring scenes, and I thought we could color this, I don't know if you'd call it a briefcase or a bag or school bag with butterflies on it. I thought we could color that today, and I'm going to be using these pastel hues. I think the brand is Ooly, O-O-L-Y. These pastel pencils for the bag, and then I was going to use more glitter pens for the butterflies. Now when I say these are pastel pencils, I mean they're pastel colored. They're not pastel pencils. You know what I mean? So I was thinking for the bag, we could do like a Czech plaid kind of thing. So let me look at the colors here we got. I'm thinking pink. A little bit of this. Let's see. Maybe this purple. And evenly spacing these out, so we'll do our best. Like that. And we're just going to continue it down. It's okay if the bottom is a little bit off from the top because it's a different part of the fabric. So it's fine. I'm thinking, well, I don't know, pink. in the opposite direction. I'm trying to make sure you can see what I'm doing here. Going over the top of the purple stripes too. Sorry, I gotta move this for my own comfort. It's making my arm uncomfortable if I do it the other way. I'm just trying to follow where the stripes are. On the bottom. This turning is getting on your nerves, but I gotta turn it. Gotta turn it. Like that. Hope I'm not jiggling the camera too much. Sorry if I am. Okay, there we go. There's the paint done. Now let's see. I'm thinking, let's do the inside here. These squares, let's do them blue. back, I'm thinking, let's come back in here. I've got this kind of darker blue, violet base blue, and I'm gonna shade with it. Going over the whole thing. Whoops. Shading a little under the butterflies. Okay. So now that's shaded. Leave the hardware like this, plain, because we're gonna come in with metallics for the butterflies and we're gonna fill those in too with metallic colors. These pastel colored pencils are actually pretty good, pretty pigmented, especially for the price. I know I didn't pay much for them. I got them off Amazon. Sorry, I don't remember how much they were, but I don't believe they were expensive. Or did I get them off Oriental Trading? I can't remember. Sorry. I think you can probably get them from either place. Of the back here, like under the butterfly. Okay. does. I'm just gonna make it like a field of flowers, maybe. Back here. If you can see what I'm doing. Come into the top here with this really yellowy green. This one here. And come into the top. This one. Make it nice and bright. No, gravy. No. I'm sorry, my cat Gravy is wanting to join the fun. No, gravy. No, sweetie. Now's not a good time. I'm sorry. There's lots of cat drama going on here. Hold on. Okay, I've given up. Oh, goodness, I've given up. She's sitting right here. So if anything comes crashing to the ground, I apologize. Gravy, no. Oh, now she's trying to bite the fences. Hope you were hoping to be entertained today, because that's what's going on in Clown Town. Oh my. All right. Sorry, I hope I'm not jiggling the camera too much. Not trying to. I've got it on good authority that Santa's bringing me a new rig for my birthday. Since my birthday and Christmas are, you know, very close. Alright. So I'm coming back with wrong colors. I'm gonna come back in with some of the colors I used on the back. And I'm just gonna make, like, little flowers and things. Some of them can go off the page, like this. Some of them can be whole, like this. Okay. And then I'm gonna come back in with the minty green we used on the back and just make some leaves, I guess. Just like this. Let's look at, no, I think I want that glittery too. All right, pencil part done. All right, but whoops, except this part. I wanted to make this mint green. Okay, now we're done. Bring in my glitter pens. That was loud. And I'm just gonna come in and start coloring them in, the butterflies and everything. So, I'm just gonna make it up as I go, I suppose. It's probably because green's my favorite color, so can't help it. Okay. Let's see. Thank you for some of these butterflies. Let's do this pink with blue glitter. Sticking out over here. I'm gonna make those dark green. Okay. Let's get some blue going. done. Okay. And let's color this little one blue. Spread some of the yellow around a bit more. And let's get some orange. Because that one has orange. I see more orange. Outside the lines. One of the good things about these pens is they dry so quickly, so I don't have to worry about sticking my hand in wet ink. See, there's some orange there. Do the bodies last of the insects, the butterflies last, because I'm going to use a different kind of pen for that. Okay, you know, we used that green here. Let's use it again. Let's use it up here on this one. The rest of the butterflies, I'm gonna use this red ink with pink glitter. It's very pretty. At least Gravy the cat is being good here. She's not causing trouble. I'll give her that. I thought she was gonna come over here and cause a lot of trouble, but she hasn't so far. Just sitting here. Thank you. I love it. So I'm gonna just do the bodies real quick where they're needing color. Sorry, I know you can probably hear my cat in the cat box. I know that's extremely relaxing. And I'm also seeing a spot where I forgot to color it green. There we go. Now for the hardware, I could go... You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do silver. Up this video, and I hope you have a relaxing day. Okay, bye.